definitely the loss against Jessica in the last game, something where we were ahead most of the game, but we managed to lose this game, so we know that this next road game especially is very important to us, and we know that we need to win. I think the plan is just to get better and better from week to week. We have a couple of new players compared to last year, and we're trying to implement them into our system. And so far they're doing great. But I think, you know, as a team, we still haven't reached our peak and we have a long way to go. But we'll get there. It's not only the numbers which distinguishes Kostas as a player, it's his experience. He's played so many years at Panathinaikos and he always brings a quiet leadership role and experience. Hopefully we'll be able to fill the gap that he, the void that he creates, and I think we'll be able to do that. I think each game is we treat it as a special game. We don't distinguish. You know, we watch extensively video on each player and the team, and so we know pretty much all that we need to know about them. I think in general the team plays. Bamberg plays with a lot of energy, which they get from their crowd as well. It's a great crowd. I've been here before with a different team. So we need to just control the rhythm, control the ball, the rebounds, and don't make stupid turnovers.